Hi students, welcome back to the maths class. Today we are going to discuss linear equations in two variables. And already I gave the introduction about the linear equations in two variables. So we already learned about linear equations in one variables. The general form of linear equations in one variable is ax plus b equal to 0. And the general form or a standard form of linear equations in two variables is ax plus by plus c equal to 0. So in this session we are going to study how to find out the solution of linear equations in two variables. And already we know how to find the solution of linear equations in one variable. So you see here, I have written ax plus b equal to 0 is the standard form of linear equations in one variable, and ax plus by plus c equal to 0 is the standard form of linear equations in two variables. So first of all, we will think about ax plus b equal to 0. That is, I have written an example, 2x plus 3 equal to 0, 2x equal to minus 3, x equal to minus 3 by 2. So we got the solution of this given linear equation in one variable equal to minus 3 by 2. Okay, there we have to conclude one of the important thing, that every linear equation in one variable has a unique solution. Every variable in every linear equation in one variable has unique solution. It means only one solution. Okay, and our main topic is linear equations in two variables. So we will move to the linear equation in two variables concept. So I have written a question here, 2x plus 3y equal to 12. If you want to make it standard form, that is 2x plus 3y minus 12 equal to 0. So this is a linear equation in two variables. So we are going to find out the solutions of these linear equations in two variables. So just I took x equal to 3 and y equal to 2. Means 2 into 3 plus 3 into 2. 2 into 3, 6. 3 into 2, 6. So 6 plus 6 equal to 12. So we can conclude that 3 and 2 are the solutions of this given linear equation. That means x equal to 3, y equal to 2. Okay. And if you take next x equal to 0 and y equal to 4. In the same way if you apply 2 into 0 plus 3 into 4. That 2 into 0, 0. Plus 3 into 4, 12. 12 equal to 12. So we understood that 0 and 4 also are the solutions of this linear equations in two variables. And next one, I selected x equal to 6 and y equal to 0. If you apply here, 2 into 6, 12. 3 into 0, 0. It means 2 into 6, 12. 12 plus 0, that is 12 equal to 12. That, it means x equal to 6 and y equal to 0 are the solution we got for this given linear equations in two variables. So these are the guessing method. But how can we find out in a proper way? How can you find out the solutions of a linear equation in two variables? Okay. So here I have written 2x plus 3y equal to 12. Then just I took x equal to 0. Okay. And I have substituted the value to the given linear equation. That is 2 into 0 plus 3y equal to 12. 2 into 0, 0 means 3y equal to 12. Therefore, y equal to 12 by 3. We got the y value 4. Already we applied the x value 0. Therefore, the solution is 0, 4. Okay. And then I took x equal to 1. Applied here in the same linear equation. 2 into 1 plus 3y equal to 12. 2 into 1, 2. 2 plus 3y equal to 12. Therefore, 3y equal to 12 minus 2. That is 3y equal to 10. Therefore, y equal to 10 by 3. So, another solution, that is 1 comma 10 by 3. 1 is the x value and y is the 10. Y equal to 10 by 3 is another value. Okay. And here if you want to verify also, you can verify here. Just for I have verified this one. We selected the linear equation again. 2x plus 3y. 2 into 1 plus 3 into 10 by 3. 3 get cancelled. 2 plus 10 equal to 12. So here we want to conclude one of the another very important concept, that is, for a linear equation in two variables, we have infinitely many solutions. Infinitely many solutions. So in the case of linear equations in one variable has a unique solution, but same time linear equation in two variables has infinitely many solutions. Everyone should keep in your brain. This is one of the very important concept. Linear equations in two variable has infinitely many solutions. Okay.